is going on, everyone? It's Curry Gaming back again with another Spin Master Monster Jam unboxing video. And today, I am going to be unboxing the Son of Digger from the Mixed Use Singles, and I'm going to be comparing it to the Son of Digger from the Brothers. Go check it out. Rottweiler, you can go check that out as well. Scarlet Bandit, check that out if you haven't. Gold Max D, you can check that out as well. King Crunch, you can also check that out. Jester, you can check that out. Same thing with Hurricane Force. And now we're doing some bigger. So yeah, let's open this bad boy. Alright, so there's the truck and there is the figure. Ryan Anderson. I like the light blue toothpaste color that they did. Alright, so first I'll give you a 180 look at the truck on the turntable, and then we will compare it. So first I will show you Son of a Digger up close, and then we will compare the two. The roll cage is actually different on the two that I've noticed. This blue one is darker, I think. This one's a little lighter. This one has black rims. This one has blue rims. This one has a black underbelly. This one has a chrome underbelly. And that's basically the difference. Oh yeah. There's also something that they did. They paid attention to detail. If you look closely at the top here, they got the flames corrected, I guess. The correct wrapping. I think they probably screwed that up on this one. I don't know. But from what I've heard, this one's more accurate. But other than that, still pretty cool. Yeah, so there's your comparison of Alright, so yeah guys, that was the comparison of the two different versions of Son of a Digger. I hope you enjoyed this quick video. Please like, subscribe, and comment. Help me to get to 100 subscribers, because I plan to do a 100 subscriber special. And for that special, I'm going to be making a video of my Monster Jam collection. And also in the future, I plan to do a sign-up series. I don't know when I will do my first one or not, but let me know in the comments below if I should do a sign-up series, and yeah. Alright guys,